Today, run chasing ravens, fly high above the Grand Canyon. Run out on the rocks, balance on ledges, teeter on the edge of snow and ice, dip in, dive into the trees. The Grand Canyon in the morning light looks like a painting set against a lavender and blue sky. It is truly breathtaking. It is cold, 16 degrees. There is a dusting of snow on the ground. Notice if the thought of being on a rock, on the ridge, high above the vast canyon, seems interesting or frightening. Let yourself find a place that feels safe, yet takes you out of your comfort zone. Perhaps your senses feel heightened. You can feel the wind blow, and at times makes you nervous, like it might blow you off into the canyon. Come to your sense of stability and balance. Feel your feet rooted on the earth. Know that you are safe. Listen to the sound of the wind, hear the raven's call, and be drawn through a portal toward a vision of the canyon that is captivating. Gaze toward the setting sun and watch a vision unfold in the cloud formations. Keep the focus on the cloud formations. Open the ears. Listen. Observe without trying to see. Just let the vision unfold. There is no need to define it or understand it or capture it. It is just clouds floating across the lavender, pink, orange, and blue sky. As the drumbeat fades, you hear the wind blow and the raven's call. Raven comes to clarify your vision and help you transform. What change is upon you? What is the vision that Raven has shown you? Let Raven show you the way through the portal to the present moment and the space your body is in. Play, run, be free, and fly. Thank you, blessings, and peace.